Hey guys, Jacob here from Off-Leash Canine Training in Detroit. Today I have Jax. Jax is a 2-year-old rescue pit mix. He was just rescued in December. Parents need him to have better leash manners. They want him to go in his crate when told. He also likes to be all in their business while they're eating, so they would like him to be able to go in place for an extended period of time so they can eat and just not jump on people too. So let me show you what he knows. Jax, come. Jax, come. Good. Jax, oh. Jax, come. Sit. Jax, sit. Jax, sit. Good. Good. Good boy. All right, Jax, heel. Jax. Jax, heel. Heel. Jax, heel. Jax, heel. Heel. All right. As you can see, I have a couple of things to work on. Check back in 2 weeks to see his progress.
Surrounds me. If we hold ourselves together, we'll go far. Created a space. In my head it was empty, but I know that I want to be where you are. I was denied. I had spent and that's inside. We have a purpose, but to take that leap, you must recognize the person that's inside.
You're good?
Hi, I'm Jason Novetsky. This is our Novetsky family. This is our dog, Jax. And we are very excited to have Jax back. Prior to bringing Jax to off-leash training, he was a pretty good dog, but he was not very obedient. He had a hard time listening and sitting and staying and just overall poor obedience. And so now that we've been watching the videos that have been done and we've had an opportunity to be trained ourselves with him, we're very excited to bring him home and see all the new great things he can do and make him a really great addition to our family.
Thank you.
Hey guys, Josh Wilson with Off Leash Canine Training. I hope you enjoyed another amazing dog put out by my team. Across the country, we don't care about the breed, the size, the age, or the behavioral issue. We're going to make them awesome for you. If you're interested in seeing more videos like the one you just saw, click the image here on the screen. Also, I'd encourage you to check us out on Instagram and Facebook. And before you leave our channel, make sure you subscribe. So every time a new video comes up of another outstanding dog doing some crazy, amazing things, you're going to get notified in your email address. And for more information on other locations we have around the country, check us out at joshwilson.dog. Appreciate you so much for watching our channel. See you soon.